blade.
This is a local favorite at one of the first songs I remember. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, riding to Whiterun from old Roman stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of both battles in gold he had made. But then he went quiet. When he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink."
We got rooms and food, drink too. I cook, ain't much else to tell.
So then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more. When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor. Drink to our youth, the days come and gone. Age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm folks and restore what we own. Our blood and our steel will take back our home.
I don't owe you money.
Oh, bring the sugar of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. Children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. Sovngarde beckons, and one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped. That has sullied our hopes and ours.
Out of my way.
Get me mad, and I'll prank you.
Me, I've got my axe, my wife Gerdr, and my boy Frodnar. That's all I need. Next Imperial I see is dead. Best log splitter from here to risk.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Something about you putting bugs in the stew over at the sleeping giant. Do this with your eyes open.
Yeah?
talking about. Working hard, making your mark on this world. Good job, son. Show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Get me mad, and I'll prank you. Not a little, a lot. Ugh, everybody around here is so serious.
Your name written all over it.